Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. The little display with Cantrellas prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. Guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. How copy?
Red Crown.
Oscar 6 Echo, please report to Lima Zulu 1-9 Juliet to escort Commander Ellis to the drop-off. Over.
Roger that.
Ballista 2-2, this is Commander Ellis. Thanks for the escort. I need you to take up the rear and keep your eyes peeled for any airborne hostiles. You want to keep the other Firehawk commanders waiting.
Well, I'm just as eager as you are to have a chat with your little Firehawk friends. You just lead me to them, asshole.
Keep flying like that and I'll make you my personal pilot. Well, I better make myself a note not to piss you off. Like that'll win this conflict. First time I felt safe in one of these things since I got to NYZ. Not bad, son. Not bad at all.
I'm on it.
2, protect Oscar 6 Echo. Over.
This is Hammerhead 43. I'm en route to your location. Just hold them off a few more mics.
Good shooting, Tutu.
Old city's gone to hell, Commander.
I wouldn't be resorting to Firehawk if it were any other way. Yourself into a commendation. Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Echo. We've reached checkpoint Alpha. Over. Fucking brawler pieces of shit. How you doing with those hydras, Tutu?
Red Crown, this is Hammerhead 43. We're starting to take damage. Over.
This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to checkpoint Beta. I haven't seen flying that sweet since Korea. Keep killing those hydras, Tutu. I got the brawlers. We need all four commanders present at that meeting to initiate Firehawk.
Dana, you hear that?
Sounds like they're not waiting around. You need to take out all four commanders, James. It won't stop the mission, but it'll at least buy us some time until we find out more.
There's a Hydra! Somebody open fire! Keep flying like that and I'll make you my personal pilot. This is Oscar 6 Echo. We have reached the final checkpoint. Ballista 2-2 deserves a commendation.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. Land and report for debriefing. Over.
All right, James. Now consume those commanders before you lose them. It's the only way we'll find out what this Firehawk is all about.
Relax. I'm on it.
Oh.
crawler's leaking in two. Need some of those units over here.
Your mission is to engage and suppress the hostile. Over.
Well, but goddamn, these meeting-loving bastards all look alike.
You're thinking like a white coat, son, not a soldier. Nerve gas would have caused zero structural damage. Place could have been reoccupied in 72 hours. This way, we're looking at a total loss, both population and landscape. Strategically, it's suboptimal.
Are you all right?
We need hard facts on this Firehawk shit. Whatever it is, it's gonna level the whole fucking city. Everyone dies. You and me and Maya.
Okay, I'll find out everything I can. Project Firehawk is a bombing run. They're gonna burn the whole city.
Already knew that. I need details.
How about a fleet of helicopters loaded with thermobaric rockets? They're hitting Red Zone first, then the rest of NYZ. How you ever got along without me, James Heller? I'll never know.
Keep dreaming.
So where are these choppers?
They've got multiple pads around the Red Zone. First one you should hit is a converted dock on the East River.
Lined up like fucking dominoes.
Red Crown, this is Bishop. We have a tango targeting the Firehawk choppers.
Continue the mission, Bishop. Proceed with liftoff. Over.
Where are they?
In the park, the streets, they're killing everybody. Before they target something important.
Couldn't pretend I didn't hear that.
Thank you.
on course. Over.
Depot. That's our last defense.
But what about us?
Stop whining and take him out!
Very carefully. We cannot lose that base. Our entire thermal barrack reserve is inside. Do anything it takes. Anything.
This should do the trick.
Good boy. Now don't forget the rest of those choppers.
And talk to me like a dog, bitch. Straight, it's a failure. Just like you were to your mama, asshole.
The way I see it, I helped you. And then I helped you some more. So you owe me.
That's the way you see it, huh?
You know it's true. But here's the... Come here. We work well together, Heller. James, let's get the hell out of this place. Forget Mercer. We could build something all our own. We do make a pretty good team, don't we?
I don't want to get between you and Mercer. Besides, I'd probably catch something.
Thank you. Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Tell her! I've got something for you. You want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
James, I looked up the address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
Is unchanged.
Thank you.
only here for Maya. I know. What the fuck? Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
Got her.
What? Who does?
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Aren't you?
How you like me now, you emo fuck?
well you can adapt. Catch.
I'm too fast for you, asshole. Big man now, are you? Should have kept your blade. Come on, Heller. You could be the grandfather of the new world. Now I know you're just trying to make me mad. You should have stayed home. Well, now you just pissed me off. Ass on a platter.
Time for emergency landing.
Someone's getting desperate. You're the one to beat, huh? Happy landing. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Alex, a boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
Ah!
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?